The half wall slide wall sit is an isometric exercise for the thighs. Follow these instructions to perform the half wall slide. Lean against a wall with your feet placed 12 to 15 inches in front of you and about hip width apart. With the entire back against the wall, slide down until your lower thighs are nearly parallel to the ground. Carefully push back up to the start position.